nation. This is your end.
Your head tilts and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh, my head. What is this? Squaw, you are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform.
Man, I keep losing my faith.
We cannot flee a parasites unless we escape. Unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth.
I guess I can't play with no Mars.
We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. It is where we might gain control of the Ga'ath, the ship. Once in command, we will deal with our Geth captors.
Okay.
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Damn, why is I'm yawning? I just woke up. Fuck.
Proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Thank you.
Impossible! Time to put you down.
Gods! They're out of their minds.
I had them down warm to do that to you.
Nothing without knowing its purpose.
I talked to you about trying to command me. Oh, you can't command me. I'm a
fool.
I'm gonna do what I want to do. See, I touch anything I want to touch.
Get me out of this! We have no time for stragglers.
Okay.
Warding runes. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
Talk to you about trying to boss me.
Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. Soul hums to life. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. Thought I was done for. Damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Her mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment.
Oh.
Finally. Let us make for the helm. We've wasted enough time already. She's right. Lead on.
But she ain't the boss. I am. I gotta give you some real boost. Ah.
Ooh.
I like your damn eyes light up.
Hero.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. Who put you in charge?
Yeah.
I'll trust my own judgment. Kanyank.
On my way.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Another fight. Let's go. Tormentor. On my way. Tormentum.
Transponder. Need to act fast. Heading there. Swift and lethal.
My path be true.
Tormentor. Momentum.
Something good here, I hope.
Batman.
keep your wits about you. They won't fall easily.
Going.
The nerves of the transponder. We must escape now.
Do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape. On the move.
We need to get out of here, now. Tormentum.
Not now. On the move. Ignore the devil. We must take the transponder.
Who else their corpses in the sticks?
Thank you.
dull moment. Momentum! I can't even catch my breath.
I love you.
Tormento. Find a way forward. It's Kvar. Hurry before they strike.
Victory awaits. Make way.
Time to push my luck again. What path lies before me?
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
Man, I'm getting tired of spotting this over and over again.
I'm in one piece.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? True.
Well,
seems like we're the lucky ones.
I really
judging
don't
by
give
other
a fuck on my
ass. I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Okay.
There is work to do.
Oh, man.
let's get on with it.
Let's move. One day I'll catch a break. More of those wretched things.
Fight by the looks of it. Not that it mattered in the end.
Wouldn't wish that fate on anyone.
That open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
One strike could be lethal.
Thank you.
going.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? If you want to keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need her alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. You wretched little...
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? I'm not an idiot. It has to be those tentacled monsters. Something they did. They took you too. I saw it during whatever just happened. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster.
I ain't down, vampire.
Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
More survivors. They're trying to dig somebody out of the wreckage.
Quickly! Shiva!
Something's wrong. They should be trying to get away if they had any sense.
So much blood.
Just get her out!
Still alive, but wounded. Your voice cuts through the fog of confusion. You can see the creature's hold on them wavering. As its influence wanes, they clutch their heads, blinking in confusion.
Where are we? There was fire in the sky and then the voice. Oh gods, the voice! What happened? I think you're right. It called out from the wreckage. It sounded just like my daughter. But she's been dead for years. That thing got into our heads, drove us mad. We wrecked our boat just trying to get close to it. What do we do now? We're nowhere. That's the point. Even with a boat, Baldur's Gate is days. Wait. You. I can feel you. Just like one of those things. You're one of them! something in your head. Please, we'll take our chances out here. Just leave us be.
I need a quick word.
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Yes, you feel hate, and you deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped, made to bow before this creature in shame. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it, but then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it. Kuro! I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful. You think it's dangerous?
Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad and twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white-hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
You again. Get rid of them.
Your words flow to you, though you never speak them aloud.
I know what grows inside you, and I know of a cure.
Remember how keen she was to leave me to die in the Nautiloid? We can't trust her.
She's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful.
There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down. Never.
Observe and listen. You'll
enough
hear goblin...
dawdling. Get me down. The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Geth tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification. You have made an ally from Kresh Kalir. Few know such fortune. Call me Lazel.
I'll trust your judgment, but I won't trust her. Not until I've gotten the measure of her.
You've a sharp tongue, elf. Would that your mind proved its equal.
Half elf. I suppose the finer details are lost on a creature like you.
Come. The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki. A creche must be near. We will ask this Zoru where he has seen my kin.
Thank you.
Ignorance breeds madness.
Got a long road ahead. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
The nine hells! Open the gate!
Blade of Frontiers. Make there is no escaping the blade.
No time to waste.
Charge the back! For the absolute!
tormentum!
Fuck me!
Dull!
Let my name be known. Follows me everywhere.
Tormentum!
That was the last of them. Inside! All of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Never a dull moment. What's inside? Don't waste a step.
What do you need now? Oh, what's to tell? I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's all rather tedious. And clearly the tadpole. If we can't understand it, we'll never control it.
Something the matter? There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it. We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to exactly? So that's to say you'd like to pry a little. You do seem like the type, I must say. Oh, don't worry. I'm learning about you with each passing moment.
Chatter already, Tuskie. I expect I am your first. I suppose I am as alien to you as you are to me. I know of your kind, but I do not often encounter them. That large, fleshy nose of yours looks like a mistake. Better is an opinion, but mine is certainly more economical, disciplined. Dignified. A monster forms inside us, and you think to be idle. I knew your kind to be fragile, but I didn't foresee the severity. Be quick about your rest. We must locate a crash. You would doubt me. I do not trust a common healer to extract a gate tadpole without killing its host. At a crash, a gusto may cleanse us safely. Take your rest. I will stand watch. Should a single tentacle split your skull, I will not hesitate to end you.
Where are you?
Children here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
We lost him back at the ruins. Whole place is crawling with gobbos.
He trusted you.
Nobody forced him to go with us. He insisted. And when things got tough, he couldn't keep up. Simple as that.
My God, you're a coward.
The human's eye twitches. He's about to blow.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious hides. The both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless. The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
Time to pack. We need to leave. Forgive that display. Aradin's a blowhard, but that's no cause for me to join him. Thank you for your help out there. I'm Zevlor. Well met. I should warn you, visitors are no longer welcome in this grove. Whatever your business, I'd see to it quickly. The druids are forcing everyone out. This attack will only strengthen their resolve. There have been several attacks by different monsters. The druids blame us outsiders for drawing them here. Nobody's welcome anymore. They've started a ritual to cut the grove off from the world outside. We can't stay, but we'll be slaughtered if we leave. We're no fighters. I've tried. Korga, their new first druid, won't even see me. You, though? I know it's not your business, but she owes you for saving this place. Perhaps you could persuade her for more time to prepare, if nothing else.
Let's not forget why we're here. No point in wasting precious time on a lost cause.
We'd owe you a great debt. If we're forced to leave now, we won't make it to the city. You'll find the druids at the heart of the grove. Please, make them see sense before more lives are lost.
We must move quickly and find this Zoru. Then lead the way. You fit in here more than I.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. And thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I know it's drastic, but more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day.
Thank you.
I pray no goblin arrow has grazed you. Nettie could put you to rights. She should be with the others in the inner chambers. But I doubt she'll be taking on new patients. The grove will be locked down soon. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
I won't leave them behind!
You're going to get us killed!
This is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives, our futures.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Take that back, right now.
That doesn't matter.
Of course it does. You would choose strangers over us.
That's not what I said. I won't leave them behind.
You're going to get us killed.
This is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives, our futures.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
We don't even know these people.
That doesn't matter.